If you cherish your marriage, you will not tell your wife a thing.
Me, I have lied to my husband more than a million times.
I come yet.
You can never trust a woman like that. One day, you will wake up in heaven. A woman like that will kill you in your sleep.
She snores like a pig. I mean, literally like...
Do you realize how badly your shit smells?
You have such a big presentation to make, and you haven't even brushed your teeth.
Kobe. If my husband becomes foolish, I'll just drag him into the house, lock the door, and beat the hell out of his head. In fact, I beat senses into his head.
We've been married for 43 years, and I'm only 41.
So, what's for dinner?
Let's get busy, busy, set working.